At a research station near a major lake in China's Tibet, Dawatashi is one of several researchers who have been working here for years despite the harsh weather. The Namtso Monitoring and Research Station for Multisphere Interactions is located near the Namtso Lake, one of the world's highest saltwater lakes, with an average altitude of over 4,700 meters. It was established by Chinese Academy of Science in 2005. Researchers mainly focus on projects such as meteorological and hydrological monitoring and environmental change.
今天最恶劣的话，就场地全是雪嘛，差不多会到这边。Dawatashi
has worked here for about 4 years. He's proficient with all the equipment and instruments at the station.
然后这个仪器的话，就主要观测的话，就是一个风速风向。Now
the station has 3 regular staff members and several part-time workers. Dawatashi hopes that more graduates would join them and pursue a career in scientific research.
建议大家多学习，多跟别人交流，多关注一下科研这方面的。